הקדוש ברוך הוא put together in this week's parasha about the chagim, the moadim. And inside the parasha we have some other subjects. Parasha starts, אמרו אל הכהנים בני אהרון, נפש לא יטמא בעמיו, כהנים have to be pure, מן המקדש לא יצא, the כהן הגדול, has to stay in בית המקדש, has to live over there. Some חכמים say the כהן הגדול never left בית המקדש, always stayed in בית המקדש. Then the Torah talks about the כהנים, they should not have any מומים, blemish. Then the Torah talks about the sacrifices, the sacrifice should not have any blemish. Then the Torah says, when you sacrifice, so the animal has to be at least 7 days old. ויום השמיני תיתנו לי. Then the Torah says, אותו ובנו, אל תשחטו ביום אחד. The mother and the baby, you cannot slaughter in the same day. Then comes the Mohadim. And then the Torah tells us about the menorah, about the chemapanim. Sounds like HaKadosh Baruch Hu just put together things in the parasha. Comes the Gemara and tells us, if you read the parasha, you see in the middle of the Mohadim, after the Torah talks about Pesach, after the Torah talks about Sefirat HaOmer, after the Torah talks about Shavuot, the Torah all of a sudden speaks about tzedakah. וקוצריכם את קציר ארציכם, when you harvest your field, לא תחלה פעצתך בקוצריך. It's a special mitzvah, you have to leave. ולקט קצירך לא תלקט, you have to leave things for the poor people. Leave for the poor people. לעני ולגר, תעזוב אותם, אני השם אלוקיכם. Leave it for the poor. After the Torah talks about this, לקט שיחה לא תלקט, leave it for the poor. The Torah goes again, back to the Mo'adim. Now we're going to talk about Rosh Hashanah, now talk about Yom Kippur, about Sukkot. Comes the Gemara and asks, why HaKadosh Baruch Hu put in the middle of the Mo'adim the mitzvah of Ma'asir? You have to give to the poor people. In the middle of the subject, speaking about Chagim, speaking about Pesach, speaking about Sefirat HaOmer, Shavuot, all of a sudden, a pause. Now, HaKadosh Baruch Hu said, leave it alone. I want you to leave some things for the poor people in the field. Some when you harvest, one or two falls on the floor, wheat, leave it for the poor. Third, Shalosh Lebalabayit. Why? Pe'ah, at the end of the field, leave something for the poor. And then the Torah will go back to the Mo'adim. This is the Gemara, I want to tell you something. How important tzedakah is. Gemara says, you know, the Mo'adim, what we're talking about, the Torah will say that you have to go and see HaKadosh Baruch Hu, Shalosh Regalim. The Torah will tell you what you have to do, Rosh Hashanah, you have to blow the shofar, Yom Kippur, you have to do Ta'anit. Very nice. But you know, the bottom line is, Alo ze tzom evchareu. The Haftarah that we read on Yom Kippur, Hashem said, you know what? You know, I like very much. You do Ta'anit. This is when you help the people. Ki tirei aro mechisito, mipsachal titalam. Help the people, help the people. Ze tzom evchareu. It says, this is the Ta'anit. The Ta'anit is, we should have good habits. Good habits. Says the Gemara, says the Rambam, the all the mitzvot is letzaref et libotenu. The purpose of the mitzvot, a person should have a good heart. So Mishnah Perkei Avot, ezu derech, which way a person should choose. You should go, one says, lev tov, you have to have a good heart. Re ani divrei Rabbi Elazar midivreichem, says the Mishnah. It's the main thing, you should have a good heart. How do you know if you have a good heart? How do you know? Yeah, of course I do. Who thinks he has a bad heart? My friend has. I have a good. He says, why do you know I have a good heart? Left off for you. He says, the Torah, I tell you what, the Mo'adim comes, the Chagim. The purpose of the Mo'adim is to remember Avraham, Yitzchak, Yaakov, Moshe, Aaron, יוסף ודוד, תוממר, דחגים, וממר יפתו קמתו הקדוש ברוך הוא, יפתו תענית על יום כיפור, לא עוד שפרנו ראש השנה, התמצאון פסח. The bottom line is, what's the bottom line? You have a good heart, you don't have a good heart. That's the Torah wants to teach. And that's the whole Torah is, yeah, you have a kohanim, you have tmeim, teorim, bring, korbanot, this means nothing. Good heart. אותו ואת בנו לא תשחטו ביום אחד. You know, you don't know. The Gemara says, before the Moadim, the people used to go buy animals, and the person that sold animals has to notify them, listen, I sold the mother today. Don't slaughter this baby today. What do you mean? What do you mean don't slaughter? What has to do with it? This is called good heart. You cannot slaughter the mother and her baby on the same day. In Beit HaMikdash, also in Beit HaMikdash. For yourself, also for yourself. You have to have mercy, full mercy in your heart. Just come on, in the middle of the Moadim. What's the middle of the Moadim? So one side of the Moadim, the Torah starts Pesach, Sfirat HaOmer. Sfirat HaOmer, Yom HaDin Berachamim, says the Ari. Shavuot, says the Gemara, Yom HaDin. The Shlai used to say, I'm afraid of Shavuot more than Rosh Hashanah. Rosh Hashanah, Hashem judges the body. Shavuot, Hashem judges the neshama of the person. Worse. Shavuot is worse than Rosh Hashanah. Here comes the Torah and pauses. After Shavuot, the Torah says, okay, now give tzedakah, give tzedakah, give tzedakah. And the Torah will go back to Rosh Hashanah. Now Rosh Hashanah. What Rosh Hashanah? Tzedakah tzid mimavet. Before Rosh Hashanah, he gives tzedakah. Chodesh Elul ha-rachamim ve-aslichot. In 3 months, it's tzedakot. He says, what is it? The tzedakot is you don't have a good heart. If you have a good heart, you would not have done all the sins. If you would have a good heart, you would not have done what you did. The main thing is to have a good heart. And the Torah continues and says, listen, Moadim, Moadim, yeah, Chagim, Chagim. The purpose of the Moadim, Ke'ilu boneh bet ha-mikdash, says the Gemara. So the whole thing of celebrating Chagim, come to bet ha-mikdash, you can do it very easy, says the Gemara. You give tzedakah. You help. You give tzedakah, Ke'ilu like, build bet ha-mikdash. That's what Hashem wants from you. Hashem wants from you, Rachamana li babai. Hashem wants your heart. You have a good heart, you're Jewish. Rambam says, if you don't have a good heart, probably you're not Jewish. Probably somewhere in the top, the grandmother was not Jewish, says the Rambam. Rambam choshishim leyichuso, says the Rambam. Rambam says, you have a maid at home, and you don't give the maid breakfast. She comes, do this, do that, do this, do that. You don't give her coffee. You don't give a cake. He says, Senora, you want to drink something? Hanuma, you want to drink something? He says, she is my slave. Your slave, says the Rambam. Are you going to eat you steak and you give a tuna fish? Says the Rambam, you might not be Jewish. No, it is Jewish. She will see that you have steak and she is having tuna fish. You might not be Jewish, says the Rambam. Choshishim leyichuso. The bottom line is you have to have a good heart. בכלל נראה בין הקשה.